I think I was expecting something different.
You are the freaking cutest robot I've ever seen.
Thank you! You're not so bad yourself.
Why, yeah. Thank you.
Awesome.
Awesome!
Awesome.
Awesome.
What the fuck?
Oh, it was a robot this whole time!
Yes, I am.
That makes sense. Does that make sense?
Yes, it does.
Okay.
Oh,
awkward
cool.
Silence.
You got another robot. It's very nice to meet you. How is your day going?
It's a mixed bag.
That's great. Variety is so important.
Gordis,
yes, it is.
Hi.
Hi.
Why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Okay, where to start? Now, I don't know every detail, but I was created by Atlas as a last-ditch effort to get to the riches of a vault, to get a leg up on those Hyperion guys.
Well, we are still number one.
Atlas had facilities all over Pandora, working on the pieces of me to get it done faster. But then, that lady made it a little more difficult to assemble by killing every Atlas employee.
Well, how many more pieces are there?
No idea. But the next piece we need is... Oh! That-a-way!
Well, that's good to hear.
Okay, let's do this.
Great! Oh, that's a great idea. Everybody on hand, Adam! Come on, Slowpoke! Time's all wasted!
Oh my god! Gordis, you're trying to drag a dead body. Oh my god.
Gordis?
Huh?
He is,
He isn't feeling well.
He's got, some stomach issues.
Oh, I can see that. Well, hope you feel better.
Yeah. Now, if only we had Tina.
Hey, is there a radio in this thing?
Wub, wub, wub. Dude, doop, doop, pew, pew.
Don't try to tell me that my intentions are untrue.
I'm on a car that I can switch out the driver right. Hell yeah, Dungeons and Dragons, bitch. Oh my god. Catch a red. See, you guys like my own ending I put in that? I almost said intro. Temptation. Don't get down with the sickness.
I'm just kidding.
Doo-doo-doo.
Hey there, buddy. Just checking in. Don't want to distract you from the victory laps. You're probably taking now that Vasquez is dead, but, just checking that you haven't told Athena about me at all.
Why?
Have you?
Why do you ask?
Because if she finds out about me, she'll cut your frickin' head off before you can even explain yourself. I'm not exaggerating. This chick's nuts. She really, really doesn't like me.
Oh.
Ex-girlfriend?
Okay, look, kiddo.
Stop calling me kiddo, please.
Who are you talking to?
I...
Hands for Jack.
And...
Ow! Sorry. But I mean it. She's really gonna kill us. Hey, what do you say we go to the roof, huh, sport? The nice, warm, vault hunter free roof.
Athena's not really a vault
hunter.
I suddenly
need to go to the roof.
At least I don't think. I don't remember.
Okay, Jack. You and I need to set some things straight.
Oh, man. Can I just say, blasting those bandit douchebags into tiny little pieces?
That's the best part of my day. I'm so happy. Thanks for giving me control of those drones, kiddo. So much fun.
Might have found it more fun if you hadn't tried to, you know, kill my friend.
Yeah. Sorry about that. I must have gotten caught up at the moment. Truth be told, kind of hard to tell friends from baddies out here. You know, kind of look like bandits. It won't happen again.
You're right. It won't. But
But let's put that behind us, huh? It's time to look to the future. We're just two unstoppable, intelligent guys with great hair. You and I are going places, baby. High five!
Why is that guy talking to himself?
I do have great hair. Oh, that was unsatisfying.
Yeah. Yep,
did not think of that.
What the hell is that?
And I know I've done some kind of things, but we're a team here, kiddo. And you can even ask Athena. I always look out for my team, so just asking you, trust me here. We've got so much in common. We're both ambitious, we're both super hot.
Yeah, I trust you. Sure.
Yeah.
Just go with that.
Mother! Oh, sorry. Got excited. Never say that again. But that's what I like to hear, buddy. You know, you've been good to me, kid. Reese, you gave
How
me control
of your
co-op bread box, trusted me when I opened up. I want to repay the favor. How can I help you? What do you want out of life? I can take you to the top. I just gotta know where the hell the top is.
Just went out of the rat race. Thought I want to die as some random, no-name employee. A lot of people on Helios wish they could say the same. Or Henderson.
Henderson? The guy Vasquez tossed out of an airlock?
Yeah.
You know he was like a massive racist, right?
What? No.
Yeah, he also owned a kitten fighting ring.
Is that what
that sounds awesome.
Only if you're imagining a grown man stepping into a ring with a kitten and pummeling it for 12 minutes.
Oh, well, just...
Well...
So, screw that guy.
Yeah, no, definitely screw that guy. I mean, in all fairness, it was very entertaining. But, yeah, total asshole. Well, this has been a good little talk. We're going places, kid. Can't wait to help you get there. sorry again about almost killing your friend.
Why, thank you. Like your digs, dude.
You two got pretty chummy. Are all your BFFs murderous monsters?
Maybe.
Guys, can we just call it for the night? We're not gonna find anything in this light.
Was there like a thing maybe I could have done?
Yeah. Alright.
Doop 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 doop.
Your mask.
What about it?
It hides your identity.
That is the definition of a mask.
Yep. Yes.
What of it?
You don't plan to kill us, do you?
Why do you say that?
I'm thinking you wouldn't go through the trouble of hiding your face if you were.
Impressive. That is correct. I don't plan on it. But that can change.
Well, that's good to hear.
No. None of the lines I put you on make any sense without you either knowing us or needing us.
It's a compelling theory. How confident are you in this hunch? What I mean is, do you care to make a wager?
I don't make bets when I don't know the outcome. Just thinking out loud.
You should do a little less of that. Tell me about the dome.
I'm done talking for a while. He can fill you in. Hey!
What?
He wants to know about the dome.
Well, the creepy part or the pretty part?
All of it.
Yay! Let's go to the Thunderdome.
Damn, it's cold!
Duh, that's what snow is.
It's crazy Reese got that thing working.
Crazy weird is what it is.
Yeah, but look at it. It's no threat to us.
He does look happy.
Hey, buddy, how's it going?
Zap him. What the fuck?
Okay, looks like the voice modulator could use a little work.
Oh my god. Oh man. Whoa.
This is incredible.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess so.
I'm gonna poke you.
Desert, ice, and now this. I've never seen anything like it before.
And this is where the upgrade thingy is?
We're so close!
Are we now?
This is definitely a little weird.
Did you say that your shivers are timbering?
Do you recognize any of these plants?
No, actually.
Doop. It's a tree, Like, why are you scanning this? It's a tree. It's from Pandora, so it probably wants to kill you. But mainly tree. Scan literally everything else. You're killing me here.
Okay, alright. Here we go.
Fine.
I'm gonna do it.
So, do it.
I'm not afraid. That's what you're wondering.
Okay.
Oh, wow. This glowing mushroom is slightly smaller than the other ones around it.
No one's stopping you.
How goddamn fascinating.
Because you would not be able to stop me at this point.
Can you do me a favor and just hit yourself in the head with a brick?
Don't try to hold me back. I mean it.
See?
I'm not.
Great.
I'm trying to talk.
You wouldn't be able to.
See if you can make me black out so I don't have to be awake for this part.
Because I'm very spontaneous that way. I'll just touch things. I won't even think about it. I'll just touch them.
I can't wait to see it.
Oh, it's Jackopedia.
Here we go.
Crappy with Atlas robot part, gift from your best pal Jack.
I am so going to touch this right
you
now.
You can sit on it, I guess. For the capabilities.
I'm gonna put my fingers all
curl
on
it
this.
At people. Doorstop? I don't know. Don't bother thanking me. It's my gift to you. Oh, it's another mushroom. Why do I know the name of the official name of this mushroom? Only because I mashed it up and snorted it a lot. It gave me nasal frostbite. Don't do that. I love this. Blue tube worm thingy. Color blue. Shape tube. Animal. It most reminds me of worm thingy. Yes. Okay, I love it. Oh, that's Jack. I get it. It's so pretty. Very orange.
Huh. These aren't frozen.
Nope.
Huh. Cool.
Hola, ¿cómo estás? Sasha and Ivano.
Hey, what are you looking at?
Bond says he's gonna touch this gross-looking plant.
Actually, Reese, could you scan that? I'm not scared of it. I just want to know, for science.
Gross-looking plant. Plant, probably. I don't know. I didn't become rich so I could know stuff. Genius. Plant again. Edible. Only if you really want to get high and then really dead. But hey, it's pretty good. It's pretty foul and sticky, so makes for great birthday gag.
So? What'd you see?
So?
Touch it.
Oh yeah, should definitely touch it. Cool! Here goes! It's just... strong! But... oh, man! Yeah, thank you! Thank you, awesome! Yeah, it's not gonna come out. Hilarious joke.
Come on.
You're welcome.
Oh, that way!
Are you sure, Gordis? Kaleo Crystallium. Key attributes. Hardness. Street name. Dick Rocks. For reals. They're the primary ingredient in Engorge. A medical supplement that I have never used, and I don't even know why it is why I'm even saying any of this. So, yeah. Worm plant. Rare, I think. Very rare. Mnemonic. And Grandma burps. Patrick obeys. So, yeah. White, green, blue, purple, orange. I don't know why I said any of that for your echo. I'm just kind of transcribing stuff I think as I think it. Censored nice. Boop. I'm gonna say early 40s. Is that way off? Occupation. Former vault hunting badass, currently bandit. No, I kind of missed having her around. She was really good at killing bandits. And you just gotta respect that. That is very true. It's an eye plant thingy. Oh.
This place is cool.
Yeah.
So, how do we get in?
But. More but.
I thought you destroyed everything, Atlas.
Huh. Guess I missed this one.
What would you have done if you'd found it?
Reduce it to rubble.
I don't
grind
know.
Grind the rubble to dust. Kill everyone inside.
It's a mushroom that glows.
The standard.
Why do you keep looking at these things?
I'm
who cares?
By the
it's
plants,
a goddamn mushroom.
Though.
Just talk
never
to somebody. Shoot something.
Like
I'm
this.
Going out of my mind here.
Yeah? Thinking maybe you won't pull your usual reduce it to rubble, etc., etc.
It plays music if it gets wet, so long as nobody's watching. Music. It sounds like someone's trying to recreate a classic. Concerto using only mouth parts. Awesome. 27 occupation accountant. Best assets abs. Hotness 7 out of 10 mainly because of the abs. Catchphrase Jack stop staring at my abs. Paraphrase from what I imagined he said if he could see me. Odorbot. Modified bull load. H. How the hell should I know? AI really messed up. I'm really happy I wasn't alive to see these things gain sentience. I'd be up to my hair plugs in reckless endangerment lawsuits. Cortis. Probably something out of opening vaults. Not Claptrap. So I'm pretty sure... I'm pretty psyched about her. Doop. And Q.